Hi, this video talks about how to create user-defined roles or custom roles in Era. This is a new capability added to Era's role-based access control in its 1.1.1 release. My name is Yashesh, I'm a senior member of the Era team, and I'll walk you through how to use this functionality. Let's dive right into it. Era ships with four out-of-the-box roles that can be assigned to its users. However, these roles are immutable, or in other words, the customer cannot modify these roles. With this new capability, Era now allows customers to create his own roles with a set of privileges he desires. Let's look at how we can do this. Under the administration section, we now have the capability to create a role. Let's create two roles. The first role will allow users to provision a new database, and a second role will allow users to only register an existing database with Era. Let's create the provisioning role first. Let's also create the registration role. Now let's follow it up by creating two new users that will have these roles. Let's create a provisioning user. And let's assign him the provisioning role. Let's also create the registration user and give him the registration role. Now let's log out of the admin user and log back in as the newly created users to see their set of privileges. Let's log in as the provisioning user first and check his privileges. Under databases, let's look at his options under sources. As you can see, he can provision a new database, but he cannot register an existing database. Now let's log in as the registration user. As you can see, this user can register an existing database, but he does not have the privileges to provision a new one. That's the custom role capability in a nutshell. Thanks for watching the video.